And then saving the best for last, sheer brilliance from Ibra. Excellent stuff. Three goals in as many City fixtures. But he did hurt himself, apparently, on the celebration. Had to come off just moments later, but there's nothing taking away from Ibra's goal. It's his 10th in all competitions, and what an acquisition he is proving to be.